From the first day we met on the beach, I think it was pretty clear we had some chemistry. What a great day to look back at and think about. It wasn't too long after that on the same beach, watching a storm pass over the lake. Sitting in a love seat we dug in the sand, I knew I had to make it official. You played a little hard to get, but now here we are. The perseverance paid off. I vow to continue to work hard to be the man you motivate me to be. I promise to watch Dr. Phil with you after work, so we appear to be a little more normal. When same day has two call-offs, and endoscopy has to pick up the slack, and you get stuck there until 6, I promise to have the cooler ready, so we can still catch the sunset on the lake. I will continue to try to keep you grounded and say relax, sweetheart, even if it is risky when I know you get worked up. I vow to love you as we float through the best of times and push through the tough times for as long as we remain. I love you.
I love you. Nate, you are my best friend, my soulmate, my one true love. Even though I tried to fight it, I knew from day one we had something special, something I've never felt before. August 13th, 2015 was the day I realized I was truly in love with you. He made the love scene on the beach that he referred to. We sat for hours watching the sunset and then the lightning storm, which turned into one of my most favorite memories. You never failed to make me feel special every day. I promise to show you the same love that you show me. I promise to share with you my time and attention and give you more than I give to Winston. I promise to trust and respect you as your own person and to realize that your interests, desires, and needs are no less important than my own. I promise to love you forever. And during the hard times, I'll always remember the best is yet to come.
When the sun is fading and the years have all gone by, I will still be waiting to lead you through the night. So light. Run away to faraway places. Escape from this life we have known. Your eyes are new worlds to discover. Your heart is the place I call home. Let's run away to faraway places. We'll make a new life of our own. Your heart is the place I call home.
She got the perfect person with Nate, the perfect compliment to her personality. And I'll never forget, he asked for her hand in marriage. I knew he was the right guy because he asked me, the prospective father-in-law, what do women want? I told him, I thought about it for a minute and I said, security. He said, really? How do you know? I said, because when I was younger and I tried talking to a girl in a bar after 5 minutes, she'd be yelling, security, security.
Know what he's talking about, that they're a perfect couple. I love these kids. All my family, all her family and friends are here. Just bow your head, please, and I want to ask God to bless all of our friends here and our family, and that we eat well and they have a wonderful long marriage together. God bless you guys. Let's party.
Brought her this perfect compliment to this fairy tale marriage, all a true testament to the kind of person that Caitlin is.
I mean, they've really taught me what I should be looking for, and I can't thank you guys enough for letting me be a part of your guys' night. Thank you.
Your guys' relationship has shown me is patient, true friendship, and what it means to build each other up and grow together. So tonight, you threw this party for us, but we're here to celebrate you. Congratulations, guys.